a scientist who was going to San Francisco on a flight. I noticed, well, my seat was on right next to the wing of the plane. And so I noticed on the engine was going very rapidly. And so I checked on my phone and it was going 500,000 miles per hour. All of a sudden this vortex opened up and we went into the future somehow, some way. And so I am a dead man, but I'm still living. Because there is this place, and this place is called Odd City.
I want Odd City destroyed! Harvey!
Yes?
Set an appointment with Dr. Dartempia.
Okay. You don't have to yell, though.
I do have to yell, or else your little ear sensors.
I'm not a cat.
You're a light that's supposed to be a cat.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Meow, meow, meow.
Meow.
Meow. Meow. I want Odd City destroyed by tomorrow. Darkness will rise. Wait, do you think darkness will rise?
You could just turn me back off.
I'm leaving. I need to go pick up some apples.
Okay. Hey, brother, I think the boss is angry. So I think I shouldn't call you.
Ow, this car doesn't work either!
I'll be back.
Ah!
Dr. Dark didn't want this city to be odd. But he did want it to be normal.
I did not want this city to be odd.
First of all, no. We know the Order of Darkness has decided to destroy the city.
That's good. Have you heard about that doctor, not doctor, but that green dude? Have you heard about him?
Yes.
No. Well, I'm awfully angry at the city. I did not want it to be odd. I just wanted it to be normal!
After the patrol drones are launched.
Where are you going?
All systems ready?
All systems ready. Target odd 2.